Ah, my heart is all a flutter. Recognize those lips? What? I look like the Grinch. I don't feel like the Grinch. All right. Well, let's take a look at the Storm Team Fury now. There is no precipitation out here at this point. And for those of you, by the way, who went out last night to look at the Leonid meteor shower, it was a very weak shower. I stayed out for about, I don't know, 25 minutes until I couldn't feel my toes, and then I went back inside, and I don't think a lot of people actually saw a whole lot of shooting stars. You had to be out in a really dark place, and it was getting kind of hazy and foggy. So if you didn't see it, you know, it was there, but you had to really be out in a dark spot. Terre Haute, 44 right now. Paris has 45 degrees. We have a wind speed of 12 miles per hour, and Paris at 14. Now, we've had some wind gusts. We've had a wind gust of 21 in Rockville, 20 in Mattoon. Over the last hour, we had a 25-mile-per-hour gust here in Terre Haute. So there's a pretty good breeze out there, but eventually the wind will die down somewhat tonight. And we have still a fair amount of cloudiness, but eventually that will clear out. These are somewhat thin clouds, and so that's going to clear out as we get into the nighttime. But look at this. Billings, 14. This is the coldest we've seen in Billings now yet this season. Fargo, 21. So we've got some cold air. And there's a division line you can kind of see, and it's snowing in Montana. And so we've got an area of low pressure up here in Canada, crossing Lake Michigan and northwestern Illinois. And then there's a warm front attached to that and another area of low pressure. This is going to be the key player in what happens as we get into next week. In the meantime, this front here, this cold front, just glances right across our region. And so it'll be mild tomorrow. And then we get to this warm front coming in ahead of this low pressure. And so it really warms up on Sunday. However, there could be some rain on Sunday, and certainly into Sunday evening, and then into Monday and Tuesday of next week. But the key then is going to be this next area of low pressure that comes in, which could bring, a really significant change for us once we get to Thanksgiving. A low of 30 tonight, clear and cold. And then for tomorrow, a high of 55. It'll be mostly sunny. And then for tomorrow night, we'll drop down to about 45 degrees. It'll be clear with a few clouds starting to move in. And then the seven-day forecast, Sunday 64, Monday 68. But look at this, by the time Thursday rolls around, 36, we might even have a few snow showers on Thursday. So, looks like we could have a little snow here by the time the holiday gets here.